head began to hurt from his banality. I almost didn't notice it had happened, but I suddenly threw up all over him. He was not pleased, and I couldn't stop laughing. No dates. Placed on the shelves in no discernible order. Just his mind poured out on paper.
It's like a life's work.
If we had 50 men reading in 24-hour shifts, it'd still take 2 hours.
Nuclear weapons, mind capture. Anyone who checks out a flag book
has his library records fed into the FBI's computers for them.
Wait. How is this legal?
These terms don't apply. You can't use the information directly. It's just a useful guide. It might sound silly, but you can't kill a library card with an ID in the current moment.